Hey, Ski House and Stratton fans, it is January 6th, and we have drier weather at Stratton. We've got some snow flurries coming down because it is 26 at the bottom, it is 16 at the top, and the mountain has been redressed. 72 trails have been groomed, and we're ready to go. The snow bowl is running, and you saw that up on YouTube. People are all happy that that's going, and Stratton is waking up right now. So we're ready to go. The big man's ready to go. Yesterday, I got a little day off, so today we'll get a few more videos up for you. So stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then get to Stratton.